we have both the captains in the center with the match referee. Heads is the call, and heads it is.
It's a good toss to win. The
batsman getting into position to face the first ball of the innings.
They are calling for two.
Wonderful fielding. That will lift the spirits of the fielding side. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
Exquisite timing on that. A very well-deserved boundary there. He is arguably one of the best hitters in world cricket.
That's a very loose shot at this stage of the game. They're packed one side, making the batsman go for shots like those on the other. Excellent captaincy. That was a quick single. Nice running between the wickets.
Has to walk back to the pavilion.
The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field.
Strokes it into the gap for a single. Fielder placed at point.
Missed that completely. Pacer introduced from the other end.
Fielder placed at point.
Oh, didn't have a clue about that one. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. The ball had off to the boundary, see you later, written all over it.
Here we go, wonder where the next one is going to fly.
Bowled in. He has knocked him over.
Has to walk back to the pavilion.
Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
That's hit straight to the fielder. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. Nudges it for a single.
Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls coming.
Hit on the body, it's a nasty delivery.
The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field.
They have run the first one quickly and should be looking for two.
Wonderful fielding. That will lift the spirits of the fielding side.
That must have really hurt. There is a fielder at extra cover.
That is excellent running between the wickets.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. In the air, this is six. It's a magnificent strike. That was pretty ordinary delivery. Got what it deserved. He seems to have carried his form from the last match.
Plays and misses. He should look to get his eye in before trying something extravagant.
Chance of a run out and that's out. Has to walk back to the pavilion. Change in bowling here. Spinner into the attack now.
That was such a waste of a wicket. It's nicely timed. We'll only get one though. He's calling for two. That's poor running between the wickets.
There's a fielder at extra cover.
Unable to break free. Missed that completely. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one.
That is huge appeal. Bowler thinks he's got the batsman, but the umpire thinks otherwise. Oh, that's close. It's a huge appeal. That is a very good shout and they're going to review it.
We're checking for a no ball. Fair delivery. No problem.
Can't see anything conclusive on Snickle. Can't see anything on the hot spot.
Reaching outside. Impact outside. Wickets hitting. You can stay with your decision. You'll be on screen now.
He should look to get his eye in before trying something extravagant.
That is brilliant work by the wicketkeeper and he has got the batsman out stumped. He is taking a long walk towards the pavilion.
Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
That's a very loose shot at this stage of the game. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. That's four. Didn't time that well, but definitely would be pleased with the result. Bowling pacer being brought back.
The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field.
Oh.
missed that completely. He should look to get his eye in before trying something extravagant.
Batsman can't find the gap. It's straight to the fielder. There's a fielder at extra cover.
He is unlucky there and once again hit straight to the fielder.
He has been ruthless against the fast bowlers in this series.
Oh, didn't have a clue about that one. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. Plays and misses. He should look to get his eye in before trying something extravagant.
That is a nice shot. Timed it beautifully for four.
Expect some serious chin music. There's a fielder at extra cover. What a ball that was. He couldn't believe his luck. Excellent delivery first up.
Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
That's hit straight to the fielder. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
Unable to break free, missed that completely. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one.
Batsman can't find the gap, it's straight to the fielder.
Looks like there will be a lot of slower balls coming. Trying to up the run rate there, a very loose shot in the end.
That has made some serious damage. Into the attack now.
The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field.
Oh, that was a seriously quick ball. There's a fielder at extra cover.
He is unlucky there and once again hit straight to the fielder.
He has been ruthless against the spinners in this series. That's hit straight to the fielder.
The captain has been good with his field placement.
That is a very good lead by the batsman.
Singles and doubles would not be enough at this stage. That is brilliant work by the wicketkeeper and he has got the batsman out stumped. Has to walk back to the pavilion.
Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
Glorious! Absolutely glorious shot. And it runs away for four.
Inch in the bowling. Pacer being brought back. He fielder placed at point. Batsman can't find the gap, it's straight to the fielder.
The bowler is bowling from his favourite end. Direct hit and that's out. Has to walk back to the pavilion.
Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls coming.
Chance of a run out and that's out. He is taking the long walk towards the pavilion.
That was such a waste of a wicket. He had no option but to go for it at this stage of the match. Oh, lovely shot. That is a beauty. That will be four.
Oh, he has got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next?
Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
That is huge appeal. Bowler thinks he's got the batsman, but the umpire thinks otherwise.
The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field. He is unlucky there and once again hits straight to the fielder.
There is a fielder at extra cover. That's hit straight to the fielder.
The bowler is bowling from his favourite end.
Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one.
That is brilliant work by the wicketkeeper and he has got the batsman out stumped.
Has to walk back to the pavilion.
They will have to try and create their chances here.
Fielder placed at point.
Oh, didn't have a clue about that one. He had no option but to go for it at this stage of the match. Plays and misses. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. Unable to break free. Missed that. Completely. He had no option but to go for it at this stage of the match.
Batsman can't find the gap, straight to the fielder.
The bowler is bowling from his favourite end.
Trying to up the run rate there, a very loose shot in the end. The first innings comes to a close. We are through with the innings break. The umpires lead the fielding, keeping wickets in hand with
pace bowler into the tank.
The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field. He is unlucky there and once again hits straight to the fielder.
Fielder placed at point. The bowler missing his line here and that's a wide. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. That's hit straight to the fielder. That is an aggressive field in place. I like how they're going for wickets at this stage.
Right.
Batsman can't find the gap. Hit straight to the fielder.
It will be interesting to see where the bowler will test the batsman with the short one.
Beautifully bowled and well left. Beautifully bowled and well left.
Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. That is a very quick signal taken.
Fielder placed at point. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. Beautifully bowled and well left.
Looks like there will be a lot of slower balls coming.
Bowler missing his line here and that's a wide.
That is huge appeal. The bowler looks confident and up goes the finger.
Batsman having a chat with his partner for the DRS review and they decide against it.
He is taking a long walk towards the pavilion.
Smart piece of bowling, not giving anything away.
Right.
He is unlucky there and once again hits straight to the fielder.
The captain has been good with his field placement. spinner into the attack now.
He is arguably one of the best hitters in world cricket.
The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field.
Fielder placed at point.
Oh, shot, but only a single.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
That's hit straight to the fielder.
The captain has been good with his field placement.
Right. Batsman can't find the gap, hit straight to the fielder.
Back.
Fielding team can now have more than two fielders outside the inner circle.
That's well left. Need not, neighbors.
There's a fielder at extra cover.
That was a quick single. Nice running between the wickets. That is excellent running between the wickets. The field has been opened and the batsman should be looking to get those easy singles. He is unlucky there and once again hit straight to the fielder.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
He has left that one alone.
Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls. Wide ball signaled by the umpire.
No ball called.
That's six. He picked up the length very early.
Well, he has got the license to go here. Crowd is going crazy.
That's hit straight to the fielder.
Fast bowler into the attack now. Expect some serious chin music. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field.
Strokes it into the gap for a single.
That is huge appeal. Bowler thinks he's got the batsman, but the umpire thinks otherwise.
Fielder placed at point.
That's well left. Need not, neighbors.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
Right.
Batsman can't find the gap. It's straight to the fielder.
The captain has been good with his field placement.
He is unlucky there and once again hit straight to the fielder. They have run the first one quick. They're converting ones into twos and twos into threes here. That is excellent running. That's a nasty delivery. Must have hurt. Acer introduced from the other end.
There's a fielder at extra cover. Good lead. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls coming.
Oh, he picked up that nicely. Beautifully picked up all the way.
This is scintillating batting. Wonder where the next one is going.
No ball called by the umpire.
The body, it's a nasty delivery.
Wide ball signaled by the umpire.
Oh, that's huge. It's disappeared way into the stands.
Back now.
The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field.
Beautifully bowled and well left. There's a fielder at extra cover.
He drew the batsman into playing that shot and it took the edge. Smart piece of bowling.
Has to walk back to the pavilion.
Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
Good leave. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
nudges it for a single.
He is arguably one of the best hitters in world cricket.
That's hit straight to the fielder.
The captain has been good with his field placement.
That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four.
In the bowling, pacer being brought back.
There's a fielder at extra cover.
Wide ball signaled by the umpire.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
Right. Batsman can't find the gap, it's straight to the fielder.
Looks like there will be a lot of slower balls coming. Wide ball signaled by the umpire.
Singles and doubles would not be enough at this stage.
Wide ball signaled by the umpire. The wicket has played out very well here with a little bit of help for the bowlers initially.
He has found the gap. That is a boundary.
The winning runs are scored and the batsmen congratulate each other after having won the game for their side.
Let's congratulate our man.